my memories museum. I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam as without
I
Caesar.
Recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kaylin Elizabeth. It's currently Thursday, February 1st. It's 1:11. I'm about to go get my toes done. My birthday is this weekend and I need my toes done, you know? So I'm about to go get my toes done. I have a nail appointment tomorrow at 10:30 a.m. I just got out of class not too long ago. Well, yeah. I got home and I chilled for a while. Now I'm about to go. I'm about to go get my nails done. Well, not my nails done, get my feet done. I normally get acrylic on my big toe, but I haven't got my nails done. I got them done like at the beginning of the month. Well, back in January, it's February now. So, yeah. Dang, my cardigan haven't been staying on all day. I don't know like if it done got stretched or what, but I got on a black cardigan, a black bodysuit, some pink cargos, and I'm wearing my Tasmans, but I'm finna run to the nail shop, so I'm just talk to y'all once I get in the car.
Hey, yeah. I need someone to be patient with me, someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be, but deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling.
I just finished up at the nail shop. I got my toes done. Now I'm sitting here. I'm about to go home though. Yeah, I only got my toes done. I did something really, really different with my toes. Normally I only get white French tips or white, and I did pink French tips before for my birthday last year, and I did that once. But it was like, it was cute and it was super light. This on my toes right now is hot pink. It's hot pink French tips. I don't really know how I feel about it because I'm getting my nails like 5 different shades of pink. Let me show y'all my nails from last year, for my birthday last year. Okay, last year this is how my feet looked and my nails looked. This is how everything looked last year. Last year it was so pretty. That was the perfect shade of pink. This is how I'm getting my nails tomorrow. They're gonna be cute, I hope. Not gonna lie, I don't think this was the right color now that I'm looking at it. It's a woman staring at me. Yeah, I'm about to go home. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get to the house. Okay, y'all. I thought I was going home, but I had to come pick up Trey from school. It's 2:34. I literally went home, ran in the house, grabbed my iPad, and then got in the car and came back. Well, came to his school. My toes, I don't know. Maybe once I see him with the nails, I'll like them. Okay, yeah, here are my toes. That's how they look. Yeah, I see the acrylic, like, ripped up this whole toe. Like, there's barely any nail here, and it's just like that on my other foot. So, yeah, I barely have a toenail. And he asked if I wanted to add acrylic because normally I always get acrylic. But I'm like, no, I need to get my toes right. My toes need to grow back and heal because the acrylic just weakened them. And my toenails weren't really the strongest to begin with. And the acrylic did not help at all. So it's cute and all, but like, no, it's a no for me. But anyways, I get my nails done tomorrow, so I'm very excited for that. I just hope they look good. Like, If they don't look good, I'm literally crying. I'm mentally going to cry because this is for my 19th birthday, y'all. I'm turning 19. Like, my last year of being a teenager. Even though I don't want to do anything, I like getting my nails done. I like getting my toes done, things of that nature. So, my nails and my toes, and I'm good. Like, I'm not trying to do nothing. Go spend a little bit of money, get some new clothes, something like that. Like, I'm not really trying to do anything. But my mom, I don't really know all the details. I just know, mind you, my mother is on a cruise right now. So tell me how she done planned a whole party. Like, how you plan this while you on a cruise? If I'm on a cruise, I'm not thinking about no party. I ain't thinking about nothing. I'm thinking about vacation. She done planned me a whole party to the T. And she only gave me, like, little details. I'm just like, why do you have so much time to do this? But I love that. Love her. Because she's the only person, if I'm saying no, I don't want to do anything, I just want to be by myself type stuff, she's going to, like, push for me not to be alone type stuff. Hey, y'all. It is the next day. It is 10:25. I'm currently headed to my nail appointment. My appointment is at 10:30. I'm stuck at a red light. I hope I get there in time. I think her grace period is 10 minutes maybe. I don't even know what her grace period is. I hate these red lights because they take forever, but I'm at this red light. I'm gonna talk to y'all once I get to the appointment. Okay, y'all, I just got here. I'm waiting outside until she can tell me I can come in. It's 2:31. I just texted and let her know I'm outside. But yeah, I showed y'all the inspo yesterday. I'm really excited for these nails. I'm excited. My birthday, you know, I'm gonna be 19 or whatever. I'm excited. I don't know what I'm gonna do about my hair, but I'll figure it out whenever I figure it out. But yeah, I'm gonna just wait right here until it's time to go in. So yeah.
Hey, yeah. I need someone to be patient with me. Someone to get money when I take it from me. They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be. But deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy, I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away. It's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the trap.
Hey y'all, it's been a while since I talked to y'all. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 1:39 p.m.
Okay, it's 1:39. I've been at home since like 1 probably. 1 something ish. I don't even know how long, but it's been a while since I've been at the house. I've just been chilling, cleaning up a little bit. But I got my nails done. This is my left hand. And then I had to get 2 different charms. This is my right hand. Can y'all see the difference in the charms? I had to get different charms because she ran out. But it's okay. I feel like they're still cute. They're cute. I feel like she did her big one. I don't really get long nails. These aren't necessarily long, but they are longer than what I normally would get. I'm normally a short girly. And then I didn't know how I would like these hotter pinks, because these two are hot pink and everything else is really light. I'm more of a light pink girly, but I got on hot pink. I don't even know. It's weird, but I really like them. They're cute. Yeah, they're cute. I found me a nail tech and I like it. They're so cute. But tomorrow is my party, so I have to prepare for that. I just gotta sweep and mop and everything like that. So I'm going to do that. But yeah, right now I'm just waiting to get my brother because I'm a parent. I have to pick up my son from school, and I leave my house at like 2:30. He don't come out until like 3 though, but I like getting there early and I just sit around and edit or do something that I need to do. So yeah, I'm going to stop at the gas station because I want some ice, and our ice maker is broke, and I haven't made any ice with the little ice cubes. I haven't made any, so I need to get some ice, and I'll probably get my brother a snack or something. Probably not though, because he's mean. He's been very mean to me. Y'all, can y'all tell I'm obsessed with pink? I got on a pink jacket. Pink card holder. Pink AirPod case. Pink nails. Pink lip gloss. Pink purse. Pink keys. Y'all, not gonna lie, this is a bad obsession. If y'all can see my camera set up, my camera case is pink. I got this pink, this thing, you got pink in it, and then my tripod is pink. This is insane. But I'm done talking. I don't have anything else to talk about. I am going to chill until it's time to go get my brother, and I will talk to y'all later on when we're doing something else that pertains to my birthday. Okay y'all, so this is where the vlog literally starts to go left. I didn't realize it was recorded in slow-mo. I was just talking about how it was 11:59 and my birthday was literally in 1 minute or whatever, and yeah, I really hate that it was in slow-mo. But this next part, I was getting on my breathing machine and I was talking about me being 19, still having to get on a breathing machine or whatever. Okay, this next part is me at the hair store trying to find the right hair that I needed for my ponytail, and then the next clip y'all will see is me getting my hair done.
I need you, yeah, I really do. Tell me what to
do. All I'm seeing is y'all need to go book with Isis. Y'all, this girl ate down on my hair. Y'all ain't even seen the finishing product yet, but I knew she was gonna eat just the way she washed and scrubbed my scalp.
They don't even need to be as famous as me. I don't think I meet them at the places I be, but deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm
a... Y'all, I even let her trim my hair and everything. Like, don't nobody be in my head for real but my mom. So I was very scared about that, but y'all, when I tell y'all she ate, I'm literally gonna book with her so she can do me a good little silk press. Like, she literally ate.
Take me off the mat. I'm trying to hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue.
Okay y'all, after getting my hair done, I went home, and this is me just showing y'all my hair, and then I went and I changed clothes. This is my little outfit. Y'all can't really see the whole thing, but I wore this cute little jacket, a bodysuit, some jeans, and then my Dunks. The next thing y'all see is me opening my presents and things like that. I didn't show y'all everything, but I showed y'all some of the stuff. And then after that, y'all will see this first starts as my snipers hit their marks, and your guards fall down from a rifle to the heart and stuff like that.
Let them fall slow. I know you had your fears, you could let them all go. And most women are motivated, so I act accordingly. But this is so refreshing that it means a little more to me. Dedicating time when I really can't afford to be. I'll provide protection if you open up the door for me. Couple stares, couple texts, couple dates, couple I think that we're ready, couple I think we should wait. Are we acting like a couple? I'm just trying.
Okay y'all, right here y'all just see me playing games. I was actually so mad because my great auntie beat me. Next y'all will see some of my cousins and family members or whatever, and then y'all will see all us playing games or whatever.
Now there's only cloudy days, I can't stand the rain in July. There were fireworks exploding, but now it's getting.
let that all the magic go. I followed the rules and told you everything you had to know. Had you over every night. Every night was passionate. Plus you met my mother, even if it was an accident. I'm confused, tell me where we go wrong. I was sure that I would be with you for so long. I was planning on this being something worth mentioning. Energy invested in someone I saw potential in. Who killed Shivery? They need to get their sentence in. Meanwhile, we arguing and I can't get a sentence in. And just as I predicted, here we go again. They always say the hottest love has the coldest end.
Whoa, you had to change up the game. Oh, the weather is not the same. Now there's only cloudy days. Can't stand the rain in July. There were fireworks exploding.
Hey y'all, I haven't recorded since my birthday. It's February 14th, it's 7:22. It's actually Valentine's, so happy Valentine's to you all. I've already taken out my ponytail. I actually just took it out today. I did my hair. I'm getting ready to go on a little date or whatever, and I realized my birthday vlog, a lot of it was recorded in slow-mo, so I just want to add this to the birthday vlog. So yeah, I was very upset about that actually, because why is it recorded in slow motion? But I had did my hair and then I took a shower, so these aren't even curly anymore, and I really don't want to put any more heat on my hair. But I'm about to go curl the ends. This is what the ponytail is looking like. I don't know how I feel. I had to take the little ponytail I had down because yeah, it was time to take that down. I actually need to hurry up. I don't know what I'm wearing. It's Valentine's Day, like I said. So I want to wear something red or pink. But at the same time, I really don't, because I literally live in pink. So, yeah, like I said, a lot of my footage for my birthday got recorded in slow-mo. So I don't even know if y'all seen some of this stuff. But I got this for my birthday and it's really cute. And I think I want to wear this. It's just a little cardigan. It is like the cutest thing ever. I've worn it probably twice since my birthday. Probably more than that, because it's real cute. I like it. I wore it with jeans and a bodysuit and my Uggs. But I kind of want to wear it with this jumpsuit that I have. So let me go find the jumpsuit. I really don't know. Yeah, I don't really know. Let's see what I have in this closet. We need to change that light bulb out. Y'all, I have a lot of pink clothes. I really do. But is tonight a pink night, or do I want to wear that other cardigan? Because I have a lot of pink cardigans. I have a lot of pink sweaters. I have a lot of pink clothes in general. This is cute. I have this bubble vest. I got like a pink jacket, but I just wore that for my birthday, so I don't really want to wear that again. I don't know if this is, yeah, this is the jumpsuit. I feel like it was too big though. I don't really know. I might bring this, but I don't know if I want pink accessories or to wear the bodysuit. Cause if I wear, do I want to wear my dunks? Like, I don't know, but this is the bodysuit. It's just a regular bodysuit. I'm not gonna think too much about it. I'm just going to, you know, wear this and call it a day. Because nobody has time for all the extra stuff. And y'all, I haven't vlogged in so long. So I literally haven't vlogged since my birthday. And I don't even know if y'all seen everything. I don't know if y'all even see this footage, because I'm low-key thinking about scrapping my birthday. But I'm going to look over the footage, try to edit it, see what it's coming out like. But if it come out trash, I'm scrapping it. So y'all might not even see this. Okay, y'all. I finally figured out an outfit. I just got on this black jumpsuit that I showed y'all with this denim crop jacket. And let me show y'all the shoes. I got on these little boots that I got from Temu. They are really cute. I'll put the link in the description box below. They are so cute and they fit so comfortable. I've never put them on, never. This is literally my first time taking them out the package. They are so cute and they're so fluffy and cozy. So yeah, that is the outfit that I'm going to be wearing. I'm gonna go do my hair. I'm also just gonna be carrying this YSL purse. Yeah, I gotta go fix the ends of my hair. I gotta go fix these right here. But that's probably, I'm leaving my hair like this. So yeah, I'm gonna do all of that and I'm gonna talk to y'all in a minute. Okay y'all, he's here. I just finished my hair. I just curled the little pieces on the end and my ponytail is looking, that's how it's looking. Yeah, the fit is actually super duper cute. We're not gonna talk about my background. My room looks absolutely insane, but this is the fit. It looks really cute. It looks super duper cute. I really like this. But I have to hurry up. It's 8:03 right now. I need to hurry up so I can leave. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all at some point. I don't even know.
But then the season changed.
So I'm back at home. It's 11:09. I'm about to show y'all what I got for Valentine's. So yeah, I just took these boots off, y'all. These are so cute. If y'all don't have these or some of these, get y'all some from Temu. I'm gonna put the link in the description box below and y'all should use my code. It'll be up on the screen and in the description box below. But I'm about to show y'all what I got for Valentine's. So we're gonna start with this little bag thingy.
Why you staring up this stuff like you done had a drink?
What?
You don't look
it. Okay, y'all. Anyways, I got this bag. It's cute. It just comes with a rose bear. I don't know what the stuff is in it. It looks like some lotion and body wash. Oh, that's bubble bath. All that. Yeah, that's cute. It's real cute. Love that everything is pink. Because y'all know me and pink go together real bad. It's either me and pink or me and black. We go together. We go together real bad. But I also got this little bag. It came with a loofah. I think that's the same bubble bath in this bag too. I got a little makeup bag, and then I got some Victoria's Secret lotion and spray. And then I got this little bear. My mama get me a bear every year with the year on them. I've literally been collecting them. So yeah, this is my bear for this year. I got a black one. And then she got me some balloons. I'm gonna have to take this out until I clean my room and get my ceiling fan, turn my ceiling fan off, because they will get stuck to my ceiling fan. But I also got this little goodie bag, and in here it just has a bunch of snacks, to be real. I got some Takis red ones, but I ate them already. And then I had some Mike and Ike's and I ate them already too. But she gave me some Nerds. I got some chocolate covered pretzels. I got some fuzzy socks, because y'all know me and fuzzy socks, real bad, we locked in. And then I got this 1000 Wishes Bath and Body Work candle. It smells so good. I haven't really smelled 1000 Wishes. But she also got me the body spray. I don't have this either. And I know it smelled good because I smelled hers. But I don't have it. It smells good. I like it. But yeah, this is what my mom gets me. That's what my mom got me. My mama has been my Valentine literally every year. That's what she got me. And then I also got this bag.
I got some roses because, you know, somebody like me needs some roses. I'm just playing. But yeah, I got some roses. And then I got this big old bear. I got a bear. So yeah, and it's cute. And then I got a bunch of snacks. I just said I wasn't going to eat snacks as much. And I got all these snacks for Valentine's. I got more chocolate covered pretzels. I got more Takis. More Takis. I got some Kit Kats. I got some Starburst. And then I got some chocolate covered strawberries, but they're downstairs in the refrigerator. So yeah, that was what I got for Valentine's Day. But yeah, I'm going to end today's video off here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow all of my social medias. They'll be in the description box below. And stay tuned for more.